referee just checking the keepers. Orpit and reserves host Old Roan, the return fixture, which I covered about a month ago. Game was abandoned due to an injury. Here we go again. Orpit in yellow, Old Roan in blue, blue and black shorts. Lovely pitch, I must say, the facilities here at Westcombe Park Rugby Club are beautiful. It's a glorious day. There's the switch ball already, early one. Good start from Old Roan. As always, they look to get comfortable as the seven. He's going to be picking passes on this pitch like that. Keeper though all day. Oh, well done keeper. Thought the bounce was going to elude him. Done well. Old Roan on a rich vein of form at the moment. There's the left back, the number three for Orpit and Reserves. I remember filming him, done some glorious work just in front of me last game. When I watched these two, Old Roan got a flat back four today. Four in the midfield, I think, or three in the mid. One up front, two playing off him, left and right. Well worked from Old Roan. Good battling in there from the midfielder. A lot of strength, wants to return. Well done from the seven, just assessed his options, took his time. Ball struck on the back line. Now the header's in two. Free kick, I think. Old Roan take the early one, comes inside. Is he going to open up? Shifts it again. One more, can he deliver? Nah, defender will just cut that one out. Picks a ball up the line, great ball. Oh, he just helps it on. Well done, quality play. Nice and calm from the centre back. Looked sure of what he was doing. Always good to see. Must say it's a glorious pitch. Fantastic day for it. A little bit of dampness on the pitch. I was out there. Got lost on the way down here, but it's all part and parcel of the journey. Nice bit of possession for Old Roan, trying to turn one round the corner. It's nice and calm. There's no panic from Old Roan. If you've seen some of the other videos, games I've caught them in, they'll maintain their calmness all the time. They don't compromise the style of play. It's brave, good ball outside of the boot, tries to break a line. Six has not dealt with it, he's in, on his left, hits it, keeper saves. Defenders headed it in. It's an own goal. 1-0 to Old Roan, little bit of a mix-up. Don't think no one put a name on it. Unbelievable, as he comes and celebrates, just in front of the camera. Oh, he'll be happy with that later. Good ball into the channel. Oh, it didn't quite reach the channel, but it's the right areas. Good touch from the 14, wants some options. Good ball, it's going to drift on the surface though, unlucky. Well played from the left back. He's certified, he's a baller for years. Got space to turn into. Felt he could have received the ball in the half turn and opened up his body. Then he would have realised his options. Maybe that's a coaching point for him, but that's up to him. Oh, unlucky. Tried to break another line. Fabulous start from both. Especially Old Roan just applying early pressure. It's just if Orpen can get the ball in the right areas now. Does well out there. Might be a free kick. Yeah, it is. Good option from the right back, I think. Excellent option. Beats his man. Can he deliver back stick? He's hanged it. Just got to cut it back, man, on the edge, surely. Just do the right thing. Bit too much for me, but I think he's got the rub of the green. Oh, they've worked it well. Took him a while, but such is. Great feet. Has a go. Ooh, excellent effort. Wow. Fabulous football so far. Beautiful stuff. Not the best first kick from the keeper. He's got to go back. Think he's going to go for a corner. Oh, no, he's kept it in. Kept it in. Much better. Got to play to the ref's whistle. I think Orpington got to get a man further up front. Who's on the... Who's pressing the back line? That's what's worrying me right now for Orpington. I think they need a bit more pressure. Can't allow these guys to get going because they settle. And on a pitch like this, with a ball like that, good ball. Just opens it up. Oh, fabulous first time. Shifts it. Oh, well played. Quality. I think that's the left back. It is. Great ball up the line. Fabulous ball. Oh, well done from the keeper. I thought the centre forward was going to get there, but he didn't. Done well to keep it in, to be fair to him out there. Ah, well played. Had to go to deck. That centre forward's got to shut it down more. A bit concerned with his early work rate. Always want to start a game off high tempo, first 15. Here he is, though. What can he do? Referee's not blown up for anything. Oh, well played from the 11. Cheeky little nutmeg in there. Beautiful. I haven't seen him play before, but looks like another tasty player. Yep, free kick. Oh, excellent turn. Fantastic awareness. Can he assess his options now? He just drifts inside. And again, it's fabulous. He's going to go all the way. Oh, I think he... I don't know, it looked like he got ball. Looked like he got ball to me. Player done excellent. Maybe just held the ball too long though. Could have possibly released it a bit quicker. Forgot about the wind. Hope that ain't affecting the volume. Should have put the guards on. Great ball. Oh, it's fabulous. Great touch. He's going to have a go. Well played. I must say, impressed with this guy in here. The 11 so far. He's been excellent. Great early start to the game. Just does it simple. Good pressure from the 16. Oh, I thought it was fair, to be fair, but referee's closer than I am. Good ball. Ref definitely after the ball. Free kick for Orpington reserves. About 35 out, 36. I ain't got my tape measure. Oh, referee's just having a word. What can Orpington reserve do with this one? They're gonna try and break a line, I think. Oh, good ball right into the danger zone. Keeper comes, fabulous stuff. Nice and brave. Great pass as well from the keeper. Keep it's the call. Fabulous from the 11, I think, or is it 16? Oh, well done. Just switching over. Oh, great balls. Fabulous ball. Edge of the box, picks him. Oh, unlucky. Would have been an excellent goal. Because he sprayed the ball out there and then followed his pass pretty much. Beautiful football. Fabulous start. Corner for O'Roan. They're going to... Oh, he's hanged it. I think it's in. Oh. Keeper's done well, to be fair. We'll go again. We're going to reload it. Good ball. Oh, unlucky. He got up the six. Just couldn't keep the head down. Done well to make contact though. Fabulous corner as well. Into the danger zone. Keeper's tried to claim. He's missed it. I think he's given a pen. The keeper came and he missed it. The player went round him. The keeper went to deck again. And he took a swipe and he's given away a pen. Penalty for Orpington reserves. Steps up, slots it. Good penalty, low and hard. No messing around. From the free kick, Old Roan chose to go short. That's fine though, they retain possession. Oh, I think they're just overcomplicating it a little bit though. But that's just the way they play. That's fair enough. Nothing wrong with it because it's positive. Good ball over the top. Good control. Oh, unlucky. Tried to take it on his chest. If he did, I'm sure he's slotting. All he would have done is opened up his body and either sold a dummy or picked a corner. This is the pressure I mean on the back line. There you go. It's got to be more. They've got to get men around him though. Well played from the left back. I think it's the skipper. I recognised him, his efforts in the first game and in this game. Here comes the long throw. I like talkers like that. You need them. Great throw right into the mixer. It's on the volley. Ooh, unlucky. Fabulous throw right into the mixer. Defender's nightmare. 1-1 at this stage. Well played from the 15. He's got a little bit of desire, like my boy Foxy who plays football. Same sort of hunger when he gets going. Mad strength to win a ball back. Well played. Just slows it down. Can they shift it out here? Look, they've got to open it up. Got to demand it though, also. Oh, beautiful football. This pass is going on that I didn't even see happening. Oh, lucky they'll see that one out. Good battling though, no foul apparently. Oh, well played from centre back. Nice and calm, didn't panic under pressure. Just a calm head, that's all. All into the channels. Well played, just do the right thing. Good football, good talking as well. A lot of communication telling him to turn. That's what you need, information on the ball. Great touch from Chris there as well. Does well, here comes the left back just fizzing up. No ball, he got no ball at all. Good battling though. 16 done marvellous in there. Good ball, just shifts it wide. Got space to run into if he needs. Shifts it left. Can go left again, surely. He's got to look left. It's there. Does now. Two touch deliver. Good tackle. Keeps possession of the ball though. He's going to work right. He's going to want to pass the feet and back more than likely. Great ball. What can he do? Come inside. Oh. Free kick. Free kick for Old Roan. Just outside the edge of the box. 1-1 at this stage. I'm sure he's going to go direct. Oh, he does, but he just lifted it too high. Long throw again. Oh, it's in the box on the volley. Oh, what an effort. Oh, great technique, left foot. Keeper probably had it covered though. Fantastic. Beautiful kick and he's got to deal with it. There's a mix up. Just do the right thing, well done. Fabulous clearance though. Oh, great balance and agility. Vision as well. Well battled from the 16. Oh, good pressure from the 12, ref. Definitely a free kick. He'll have a yellow for that. Wonderful from the centre back. He said, you know what? I'm going to come up and sort this out myself. It's fantastic. Quality stuff. Referee just going to dish out a yellow card for that one, I believe. It's good battling in there, though. That's what he's like. Seen him in the earlier videos as well. He's got a great work rate, the number 15. He'll have to be careful for the rest of the game though. Maybe Old Roan can exploit that in the second half. Ball pinged into the right zones, flicked on. He's dropped it. What's happened? Oh no, he's got it. He's claimed it, he's still got it. Safe hands in the end from the keeper. Does marvellous. He had to be brave. Bit of confusion. Oh, mate. When you're talking about technique, that sums it all up right there. From the centre back, quality work. Or is he the left back? I don't know. Whatever. Quality work, though. Gonna work it wide again. Got to get on his back. Well done. Just hanged it over the Oh, unlucky. Nice and brave from the keeps. He blows. Oh, they go for the edge of the box. He's hit it. Good defending in the end from the left back. Fabulous. Brave head. Beautiful stuff. It's the end of the first half. 1-1. Good stuff so far. Referee gets us off for the second half. 1-1 in this league fixture, Division West 1, Kent County League. As I eat my Haribos at half time, that were offered to me, fantastic sugars. Thanks a lot, brother. Well done from them two. They make up. It was silly from the seven. He knew and he knows it. There's no need for it, but I get it. Happens in football. He's received the yellow card for his troubles. It's going to be interesting. Can they take the lead? Old Roan could do with the 3 points, to be fair, in their league ambitions. Great ball into the mixer. It's not been dealt with. It's still up there. It's a free head. And he's hooked it. Hooked it clear. The left back in the end. Oh, good pressure from the seven. Well played. Much better from him. Oh, naturally. Oh. Bad pass. Just nicked out. Cut out, to be fair. It's got to get a bit more flight in it. A bit more loft. Oh, well played from the player. A little reverse pass. Can he beat his man? Steps inside, but it's just strength. It's just straight strength. He was never going to win that battle. Quality defending. Just going to work the ball right. Fantastic. Oh, it's worked out. Oh, unlucky. Ball clipped away. They'll reset again. Here he is. Cow on the ball. The infamous under the boot roll, picks a pass in the right areas. It's beautiful. Great take. Sorted it out. Can he deliver? And he does. Opens up his body. Oh, the sub. He's just come on.
Yeah.
Referee thought it was a bad miss. Should have hit the target, and he's right. Well said from the ref. Should have hit target. Unlucky from Callum, just tried to bring it under control. Just peeled away from his foot in the end. Good ball's coming to me. Oh, I've got that one on camera. Just looks after the ball. Good pressure. He's got to be careful, the 15. He's already on the yellow. Put into the right areas. He's got to deal with it. And he does, just gets it out. Corner ball. Ball not swung in, the in-swinger. It's helped in. I think it's going to be a goal kick though. Yeah, goal kick, fair enough. He's got to deal with it, the defender. And he does, and they get it clear from the left back. Well done. Can he hold it up? Got to put a bit more pressure on the back line, surely. Just to try and force a few mistakes. But to be fair, he's one man working against a whole back line because they don't support him that quick. Just do the right thing. Ah, he does well. Cuts it out. That's enough. Great height in the kick from the keeper, but Orpington got to battle better to win the first ball. You've got to win the first ball. Oh, it's all afters. It's all afters. Bit of handbags. Bit of handbags. He's really on the yellow. No one needs to get sent off, though. Just keep it nice and simple, ref. Just do the right thing. Don't know how much of it the ref actually saw. I could give him the video technology, make his own mind up. Little yellow card. Referee just warns him, tells him to be careful. That's fair enough. They've got to keep shifting it. They go back to where the ball just came from. Good ball. Done it nice and quick. 1v1 beats his man. Can he deliver? He does. It's bubbled up. There it is. It's in. 2-1. Fabulous, well taken goal. Saw his chance and seized it. He'll be happy. Old Rome be happy. Let's see what happens from here. Because as always, when some team scores, the other team go down the other end and score another. It's just the psychology of it. You get relaxed, you get comfortable. There's the goal scorer. Fabulous man as well off the pitch, I must say. Great pressure. Good ball from the keeper. Just gets him out of danger. Oh, unlucky. Tried to pick a pass, but it's a bit too much juice on it in the end. As always, old Rome build up. Look at the right back go. And they use him. Can he step inside? Just does the right thing. Keep possession for your team. You can't argue with that. Sometimes it works out, sometimes it don't. Maintaining possession is always good though. That's stage one, and then it's what you do with the possession. They got to open up, go right. Who's out here? Get on your back. Oh, great pass into feet. Here's TJ. Good, solid tackle. And he brings the ball out. He's got to pick a pass though. He's already on the yellow, must be careful, the 15. Good ball. Just good football. That's what I mean about possession. The other team are going to get tired naturally. It's just what happens. You're just turning left and right. What a ball. Defender gets there, strong head. Oh, well done, ref. Fair enough. Good head, nice and solid. Ah, oh, great touch outside of the boot. Well played from Ben. Yep, free kick all day. Definitely. Definitely a free kick for... Free kick for Orpington. 2-1 to Old Roan at this stage. Ball swung in. Back stick. He's got there. Oh, great save from the keeper in the end. And a quick throw. Good ball, straight up the line. Safe header though, left back again. Gotta love him, freak. The sub's just come on. For Old Roan, Sill. It's very dangerous for Orpington now. Good flick, quality stuff. Well played, free kick maybe, yep, definitely he's won a free kick. Well played from the 15, he just done the right thing to be fair. All put in reserves, they've hanged one in, it's gone towards the near post rather than back. But it's gone to the back, now it's on the volley. Oh, somehow he's missed target. Probably didn't expect it to come to him to be fair. Unfortunate for the 15, lucky man to be on the pitch if I'm totally honest. Excellent scanning from the 7 Cal. Just constantly scanned left, right, all around him. Just in a couple seconds, it's beautiful. Good solid head. Still think there's another goal in this game. Oh, lovely turn. Just chopped it out with the outside of the right foot. Great turn, great shift of direction. Oh, didn't get no ball there. No ball we got. Ah, oh, well played, quality. Oh, snorty. There's no need for it, man. It's just deception that got him angry. He thought he was going left. He thought he was going right. He's just one move ahead of him. And frustrations led to him kicking out. And now that's led to the referee distributing a yellow card. Good talking from the manager, from old Ron. Wants him to start playing fast, and I agree with it. Start doing the things that you do well. Just move the ball left and right, forward and back. Just do it quick, like that. Fatigue's going to set in. Fantastic. Yep, you got time. No pressure from the number 7, the centre forward. Ah, well played from the 15. Just dummies. Comes inside. Let's one go. What a goal. It's marvellous. Fabulous strike. He just came inside. Beautiful goal. Excellent goal. Unfortunately, he's injured. He'll be happy with that one. He has one strike. They've had to make a sub though. Yep, you got time. No pressure from the number 7, the centre forward. Ah, well played from the 15. Just dummies, comes inside, lets one go! What a goal! It's marvellous! Fabulous score, Russell. What happened? Great goal.
I saw an opportunity.
Yeah.
Thought I could come on and make a difference.
Yep.
Dedicating that to them, gaffer.
Yeah.
Saw it and threw me in the deep end, but...
And unfortunately, you've picked up an injury.
Yeah.
Was you injured before?
It comes with the game, you know, so...
Yeah.
You've got to take the highs and lows, you know.
Excellent. Fabulous talking to you, mate. Great goal, by the way. Here you go, Orpington now. They're chasing the game at 3-1. He's had a goal. Oh, what an effort. They've got to do more of that. What a shot. He was far out, but the keeper somehow. Of course. Wow. Here comes the corner for Orpington. 3-1 down. Can they get a goal and get back into it? On the edge of the box. Oh, unlucky. Good ball. Oh, fabulous. I think that's going to be his lot. I thought he got taking it short. Little ball in. Controls it on the fire. Oh! Surely, was that a corner? What did he save it? Wow! Ah, oh, good defending from the centre back. He ain't put a foot wrong today. To be fair, it's been solid on everything. No mistakes. Great ball. Oh, unlucky. Just couldn't. Well played, nice and calm. Look, the switch is on again. Oh, unlucky. Not over yet though. Free kick, swung in. Someone's got to deal with it, man. Oh, good defending, nice and brave. Failed to clear though. Oh, corner ball. Player's just going to set the ball for a corner for Orpington reserves. It's going to be swung in. What a ball, fantastic delivery. Oh, they just defend it. Beautiful delivery.
Yeah, no, I'm just saying.
There's the subs made. Good performance from Cal today. How do you think you played? You happy with your performance?
Oh, it's been better in it, to be fair.
He's done well though. It's good stuff. Well done. Great ball. He's got acres to run into. He's just got a guard. Well played from the recovering player. He does well. Good ball. He's got time. He's just that seven taking a bit too long. Well played from Mike. We got the same name. He must be a good player. Edge of the box is Mike. It's in. I told you he must be a good player. Same name as me. Quality goal. Makes it 4-1 as Old Roan look to hit the top of the table in Division West 1. Definitely closing down the gap, game in hand. Shanked it.
You're fucking in. Run him. Cross it.
Cuts it back, beats his man. And he clips one. Oh, unlucky. Good. And that's the end of the game.
You're now listening to Elad Music.
Just here with the manager for Old Roan. How do you feel about today?
Pretty ecstatic. Think we go second in the league. We take that today.
Excellent.